Yo, I think I know you.
You think you know me?
Yeah. Yo, bro, aren't you famous on like TikTok and shit?
Yeah.
Yo, can I get a picture, bro?
Nah, I'm good.
Dang.
Bro, this guy's famous though.
Oh,
Ace.
Yeah, come on.
I'm Ryan. Oh, yeah, I met him yesterday.
Yeah.
Damn.
I know you.
Yeah.
Nice to see a fellow fan that. Again.
Yeah, you wanna say what up?
I feel like killing myself.
I don't want
to. 30 push-ups. Fuck. Crap my back. Let's get this shit.
Let's go.
These last push-ups. Let's see if we can do them knuckle. All right, here we go. Here we go, right there, mountain knuckle push-ups. Go ahead.
Hey, solid.
All right.
How many push-ups do you think you can do?
At least a solid, like, 1,000 million.
Actually, that's beyond.
I am.
All right, that is sir, how many push-ups do you think you can do?
Honestly, probably like 10.
All right, can you do 10 right now? For the content.
Come on, who cares? Who cares?
Come on, 10 push-ups right now. I'll match it with you. I got you.
He'll match it or beat you. If he beats you, then I don't know what happens.
Oh, I know he's gonna beat me.
Let's see.
All right, great. Four. Five.
Six. Come on.
Ten.
Come on.
Come on. Look.
Keep going.
Thirsty.
Dude, what happened?
Come on, keep going. Come on, you got it. One more. Come on, you got it. One more.
Okay, man.
Damn, I was good. I guess you
wonder where I. Hey, guys. Welcome back to DPSR.
Take the camera away.
Whoa, bro!
Wow, that really narrows it down. The other one.
It's something I thought of during my reset video. Deepest out here. I didn't really have any plans on, you know, kind of making this video, but I don't really get emotional sometimes. Like, I don't really get emotional ever, in videos. Like, I don't really have a sit down, you know what I'm saying, me to you kind of talk. But I just want to say, you know, I'm at my happiest, like, point in life right now. I'm at my happiest stage in life right now. Like, everything is going phenomenal. I am, like, never, or not never, I am at my, like, I'm just not sad, like, not, never sad. Like, I'm at my happiest right now. Like, I feel like nothing could, you know what I'm saying, put me down. Nothing could, you know what I'm saying, bring my mood down. I'm always just, I feel positive right now. Like I said, I am in my happiest point in life to where I feel like I can do anything. Like, obviously making these videos kind of make me more happy to kind of put out to y'all so y'all could actually watch them. And to get the feedback also to the videos makes my day, you know what I'm saying, even better. So to know that y'all like the videos that I'm posting means a whole fucking lot. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know me, I was just, you know, 2016 Donald, you know what I'm saying? Fat as hell, not really know what to do. Made my first YouTube video, bottle flip, head flip first try. Didn't really know how that would go, but you know what I'm saying? So right now, I am at my happiest point in life. I'm at my happiest stage in life right now. So just expect more and better videos out of me. So I keep saying so a lot. I don't really know what to say because I never really planned on, you know, having a little sit down talk with me and you. So it's like I'm actually talking to y'all. But like I said, I started out from doing bottle flips, head flip first try. Like, I started out doing this in my room, set up on my closet and my dresser, doing, I decided to do a bottle flip because of one YouTuber. Like, you don't understand how happy I am right now, to the point, there's nothing stopping me. I legitimately feel like there's nothing stopping me from achieving my goal. There's nothing stopping me from going for what I love. There's literally fucking nothing. I am at my happiest right now. Like, I feel like whenever I make these videos, it, like, I don't know. I don't really know what to say. It just brightens my day. It just blocks out all the negativity, if that makes sense. You know what I'm saying? So, like, for example, whenever I'm shooting a vlog or something like that, you know what I'm saying, or recording, I'll just, like, be in my zone. Like, I won't let nothing stop me. I'll be as happy as ever. And some of the shit that people off camera see is on camera. I still act the same no matter fucking what. Back then, I was nervous. I was shy. But for some reason, I didn't know why. But I think, like, I was just scared of what people thought. You know what I'm saying? I was insecure. I was not really knowing if YouTube was actually going to work out. Because there was some point in life, when I did YouTube, there was some point I was like, damn, this might not actually work out. I might have to quit. At some point, I did think of quitting. It might sound like bullshit, but I put it on my life. There was one point in life where I thought of quitting. But, you know what I'm saying? I sat down and thought, I was like, why stop now when I'm this far and when I'm this closer to my goal than I was, let's say, two, 3 days ago, maybe yesterday. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's to the point where nobody's gonna stop me. So, like I said before in the beginning, middle, and end, I am at my fucking happiest stage in life right now. There is nothing, there's nobody, nobody's going to stop me. And we're only going to the top. We are at 398 subscribers right now on the day of April 3rd, 2023. We're at 398, and we're only going crazy. We're only going to the top. So if y'all want to go to the top with me, if y'all want to follow the journey, come along. Make sure to hit. You know what to do. I don't even have to say nothing. You know what I'm saying? And there's some, you know, stuff I've also been working on off camera that I'm going to do, that I'm doing. And I'm doing boxing now, which is fucking crazy. And to believe it or not, I've been working out so much. I don't know if y'all would ever, I don't think I even said what weight I weighed last time. We'll say on video or on stream, I weighed 270, 260, maybe 280. I am 234 fucking pounds, bro. Like, you don't understand. I've been working out so fucking much. This shit doesn't even fit me. Like, none of this shit. Like, look. Like, what is this? Like, this shit's so baggy. Like, this was when I was, like, 250 pounds. I am 234 pounds. Like, bro, I am at my fucking happiest right now. Like, I don't think y'all fucking understand how happy I am, how happy I've been every single day, how energetic, how positive, how, you know, hardworking I've been. Like, I just hope y'all like the vids, man. That's all. I hope y'all like the videos. It sounds weird to say, but I haven't said it in a while. I hope y'all like the videos, man. Sorry to get a little, you know, kind of emotional, kind of, you know, sentimental, but I just hope y'all really like the videos. I try my hardest to post every day. If I can't post every day, maybe once every 3 days, I'll try. If not, then soon. But at least not a week. At least y'all won't be having to wait a week. If not a week, you'll see a YouTube shorts. So that's pretty much what I wanted to talk to y'all about. But yeah, I'm at my happiest, and new and improved videos coming. We ain't going to the top.